Do it.
What character was that?
That was Lord Palpatine.
Oh,
yeah. In the third Star Wars movie. Anakin has fucking Count Dooku on
That's
the ground,
right.
And he's got double lightsabers about to decapitate
right.
him.
That was a fucked up scene, actually.
Yeah.
And
then Anakin's like, should I do it? And then Palpatine's like, do it. And he's like, really? And he's like, do it.
Do it. Do it.
Do you think if Palpatine's like out on the streets,
uh-huh.
and then he gets approached by some fucking mugger,
mm-hmm.
and they're like, I'm gonna steal your money. He's like,
don't do it.
Is it all right if we say the Lord's Prayer? And he's like,
do it.
Or he just gets really fed up with a fucking like ring toss game, and he's just like,
screw it.
Or like he goes up to this girl and asks her out, and she's like, no, you're ugly. And then he walks away, and he's like,
blew it.
Darth Vader's like, Luke, I'm your father. And he's like,
I knew it.
How did you do with that baseball game as the pitcher? And he was like, threw it.
Palpatine, I broke my pencil.
Gew it.
Palpatine, what are we going to do with all this day-old meat?
Stew it.
I'm understanding this way too well.
Misconstrue it. Yeah.